What up, y'all? This is the exquisite Lori Harvey, and I'm Planet of the Fakes, and this is Planet of the Fakes Hollywood. She's a very attractive young woman, right? Look at her. That's Lori Harvey. Yep. She was dating one of P. Diddy's sons and allegedly started dating him. But I'm not one of the gossips. You ain't here for me. But that's the exquisite Lori Harvey. A day ago or so, she basically was almost jacked for her Rolls Royce truck. Yep. They tried to jack her for her truck, but luckily she had that queen instinct. Like, let me keep it classy and not get jacked. Oh, she kind of looked like her father right there. I don't like her with that hair like that. Yeah, I'm going to keep it 100. No edges, but who needs edges in 2020? But yeah, she basically prevented her Rolls Royce truck from getting jacked. Yeah, she's an attractive woman. She don't need that type of hairdo, though. Like, she just don't need that. I went at night. Oh, it's time to get to the body. Let's get to her friends. Yeah, this is just a filibuster video. Oh, yeah, she is cute. Yep, that's her and her friends. Check them out, check them out, check them out, check them out. That's Lori Harvey bussing it out. You know, she's in the middle. Nope, she's not even in the middle. All right, I feel y'all. That's what's up. Live life, life, life. Woo, 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 woo. Yep, that's Lori Harvey, man. People talking about that's their future girlfriend. Why? Because of this or because she's famous based on a father who's like a black boule? Like, come on, man. You guys can't be serious. Oh, she's bad. Oh, she's bad. Oh, she's bad. Oh, she's bad. Alright, future. I almost got caught up. If the video don't start when I stop talking, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, visit my community wall, and if you have time, go to www.amore-ika.com/TV. That's our Planet of the Fakes, too. She got a nice smile, don't she? Lori Harvey.